Children, good morning. Today we learn about an important topic, that is past perfect and simple past. So what is past perfect tense? Past perfect tense means, past perfect tense denotes an action completed at some point of time in the past before another action started. What does this mean? That means past perfect. Perfect means already any action is completed fully. So, in the past, very long back, if any action has completed fully and after that one, many other actions also started. So, in this case, the action which was completed first is put in past perfect tense and another action completed second is put into the simple past. The structure form for past perfect is had plus V3 and simple past means V2. So now here you see an example. Jaya got a telegram. She left for Mumbai. Here Jaya got telegram. Later she left for Mumbai. So what is the first action here? Getting the telegram. So that one we have to use in past perfect. That is had got. And next action, she left for Mumbai, leaving for Mumbai. So that is in simple past, left. So after Jaya had got the telegram, she left for Mumbai. So here you can see some more examples. Completed action and subsequent action. First completed action and subsequent, next consequent action. So first completed action is in past perfect, had plus V3, and second one is in simple past. See here, the rain had stopped when she arrived. The rain had stopped when she arrived. Had stopped, past perfect. That means the first action, rain had stopped and then only she arrived. So second action, so that is in simple past. Before that, we can use some of these linked words like when and before also. So come to the second sentence. I had finished my work when my father came. I had finished my work. Here had finished tells that you have completed your work before your father has come. And first only have completed that you are finished your work, then only your father has come. So that's what the first action had finished your homework, keep in past perfect. And second one, your father came, that is in simple past. I had finished my work when my father came. The patient had died before the doctor arrived. Here also, the patient had died before the doctor arrived. Before the doctor's arrival only, the patient died. So what's the first action here? Died. Patient died. So that one in past perfect. The patient had died. And second action is doctor's arrival. So that was in arrived, simple past. So the patient had died before the doctor arrived. Next, the train had left before we reached the station. Here also, before you reaching the station, only the train left. And what is the first action here? The train left. So that one in past perfect, had left. And second action, reaching the station. So that is in simple past, reached. The train had left before we reached the station. So next one. As soon as she had recited the poem, the people cheered him. After she had recited the poem, completed reciting the poem, then people cheered, clapped. So first action is here, reciting the poem. So that one you have to use had recited. Unfortunately, I did not keep here had, but here it is. She had recited the poem. The people cheered him. Cheered her. The Russian army had already left when Napoleon reached Moscow. So, when Napoleon reached Moscow, before that only, the Russian army had left. So, before his arrival only, Russian army left. So, that is the first one. so had left, and Napoleon reached later, so that is in simple past. The Russian army had already left when Napoleon reached Moscow. So one more. After I had eaten my dinner, I went for a walk. First of all, you have completed your dinner, then you went for a walk. So first action is completing your dinner, so that is in had eaten, past perfect, and next action going for a walk, so in simple past went. After I had eaten my dinner, I went for a walk. So next one, as soon as they had finished their lunch, they ran out to play. So first of all, they have finished their lunch, then they run to play. So first action is here finishing the lunch, so that one here had finished, and second action running out to play, so that is in simple past. As soon as they had finished their lunch, they ran out to play. So some more examples have to see here. By the time we got there, most of the guests had arrived. Here when you reach that place, already most of the guests arrived. So most of the guests first they arrived, so that action is in past perfect, had arrived. By the time we got there, most of the guests had arrived. Second, by the time we reached the station, it had stopped raining. Third, after he had heard the news, he hurried to see me. So here, after hearing the news, he came to see me. So that's what here, first he heard the news, that is in past perfect, had heard, and next one hurried. After he had heard the news, he hurried to see me. The bell had already rung, first action already rung, when we arrived to the school. After ringing the bell only, we arrived to the school. So first action is here ringing the bell, so that is in past perfect, had rung, and second action arrive, that is in simple past. The bell had already rung when we arrived to the school. Next, the farmers sowed the seeds after they had ploughed the field. First of all, farmers, what did they do? They ploughed the field. Next, they sowed the seeds. So first action is here ploughing the field, so had ploughed. Next action is sowing the seeds, so that is in simple past, sowed. The farmers sowed the seeds after they had ploughed the field. So children, now I think understood this, how to change or combine the sentences with the past perfect tense and simple past. Go through this video twice or thrice and you have to understand. Thank you.